Hello, I'm really fucking excited. Is that fun? Hello, I'm really fucking excited to, oh. No, it's fine. I'm really fucking excited to play this game. There is no telling how long I'm gonna play this. Probably over an hour because of how I am now going to start doing my Let's Plays. They will be until I get tired of playing it, pretty much, or until I have to leave. So, be doing nothing but long plays now. So, fucking get used to me playing a game for an extended period of time. And if you don't finish the episode when you first fucking get here, then YouTube has this awesome feature of where when you come back, you can just pick up where you fucking left off. Just as an update, I basically have decided not to continue recording Dark Souls 3 or Fallout 4. If you want it, then fucking leave a comment or some shit like that. And I'll reboot those back up. But as of right now, I'm just pretty much picking games out of this right here to play.
The number one killer is time. It destroys us all. This is what you need to know. Time broke. A growing fracture leading to the end of time. We went after a device that could fix it. Things turned ugly. Pulse Stream was there to stop us.
That's really inconvenient.
Superpowers. Jack.
Him and me both. We failed.
Jack.
And of course, time travel was involved.
Jack.
Weston.
Too fast for you? Okay. What do you want to cover first? You tell me.
Is this where I make decisions?
Let's start at the beginning.
Shit.
When you first arrived at Riverport University.
I came back home to see my best friend, Paul Serene. He wanted to show me what he'd been working on. My brother Will was a scientist. He was also involved. Paul said it was world-changing. He was right.
Whoa!
Come on! Watch where you're going, man! Fuck off!
Get out of the road!
I bet she. I'm not even. I'm not even gonna test that subject.
Hey, thanks for the ride.
You're welcome, Weston.
You'd been away for 6 years.
Oh shit.
Paul and I had kept in touch, but well.
Hold on, Weston.
Not so much.
By the way, Weston's.
I was just happy to see Paul.
By the way, Weston is the character that this actor played in The Following. So you will hear me refer to him as Weston the whole time. Probably. Oh. What's that? Join the protest. You know what that protest is.
Jack,
just hey Paul.
The campus. Where are you?
God, it's good to hear your voice. When you hit the courtyard, look right. You'll see this fancy modern physics building with the lights on. I'll meet you inside there. I am so looking forward to this, man.
You still haven't told me what this is.
I know. See you soon.
Why 4 a.m.? Why not wait till morning? Paul had always been a showman.
When it's 4 a.m. in the morning, I've been thinking about my past again, and you should know. Protest filer. Hey you, take action now. Monarch Solutions wants to tear down the pride of Riverport University, the beautiful and historic library building generations have studied in. This is a part of our heritage, but they don't care. Are you going to put up with it? Of course you aren't. Are you going to take action? Of course you are. First of all, go online, use hashtag save the library, and get loud. The only way they'll stop if they look bad enough to do it. Secondly, join our protest at the university. Shit, I'm sorry. At the university on October 8th. Let's show them that there's still people left in Riverport who give a crap. She meant to say shit. But, you can review peer... Oh, well, what the hell do I need that for? That's cool. I'm 6% done. I'm almost there. Oh, okay, so that's where I go. Amazing. And then that little white arrow is going to help me go somewhere? What? Can I interact with this? I can. What the hell?
That's vaguely ominous.
Huh. Alright. This whole live thing, y'all, it's gonna make y'all annoyed, but there's a fucking fast forward button, so... Excuse me. Are you okay over here? Are you good?
Some protest.
Oh. Is he the only one protesting? That's sad. Okay. Oh, everybody. Oh, okay. Is everybody protesting? Got you.
Hey, do you know where the physics building is?
You mean the big-ass metallic turtle behind me? Hard to miss, man.
Thanks.
Okay, well, your girlfriend's not even fucking blinking,
babe,
so...
Can you go home yet?
Nope, she doesn't blink. Just to let you know. I'm nosy as shit. Let me get in your tent real fast. I'll fucking step all over your shit. I don't give a shit. You wanna fucking get smart with me? Get smart with me, whore. I'll fuck your world up. Why is everybody so fucking crazy? Oh, what's this?
Hey, it's Bobby Radford here on the tail end of the night shift. How you doing, Riverport? Burning the midnight oil?
Is that Abraham Lincoln? It is. Huh. No, it's not.
There's nobody left to convince.
Who's yelling at me? Hey there.
If you're with that fraternity, you've done enough damage. We're being shut down.
Hey, I come in peace. I'm just meeting a friend nearby.
At 4 a.m.?
In the morning!
Yeah, tell me about it.
Well, we're spreading awareness about Monarch Solutions, so if you want to know how badly they're giving us the shaft, then you could just ask me.
All right,
okay.
What's going on here?
Okay. How would you feel if you knew a corporate monopoly was taking a massive dump all over...
Sorry, I gotta meet my friend, but, keep fighting.
All right. Enjoy your booty call.
Not exactly.
Paul had always been hungry for success. Driven. He made it onto a lot of those top young professionals lists.
Hey there.
And now he was coordinating some huge project at the university. It's a big deal for him.
I love you.
Hey. Protest's over. At home.
Are you looking at my ass? Come here, I'll fuck your world up. I'm not even a protester.
Where's your uniform?
Exactly.
Excuse me.
You thought it hurt me.
Come on. I've been in shit enough to smell at security.
You sure this is somewhere that you want to be sniffing around?
Was that supposed to be a threat? Because that's adorable.
Just walk away.
Nope.
Liam Burke, a Monarch security officer. Our first meeting was cordial compared to him introducing a rifle butt to my brother.
Come on, move along.
Nope. I'm gonna sit right here and make you stare at me. You're lucky I want to get on with my life. On with the story, at least. Y'all are gonna love this live shit. This unedited shit. Yeah, I'm just gonna do things that I would do in a real life scenario.
You made a long trip just to see a research project?
Well, reading between the lines, Paul was under a lot of pressure. He needed a friend.
A friend.
I wanted to help him any way I could.
Son of a bitch.
Jack Joyce. In the flesh.
The esteemed Mr. Paul Serene. I'm shaking money bags.
Shut up, bring it in. Welcome home.
Thank you.
6 years. And I was starting to think you'd never come back.
Yeah, me too.
Come on.
Oh, shit. Hold on.
This way.
All right.
We're going upstairs
Damn.
To the project lab. Okay. How was the flight?
First class. Thank you for that. It's a step up from our van trip to Utah.
I missed that van.
I'm guessing that Will's not meeting us.
I mean, Ryan.
I knew Paul had asked my brother Will to consult on his project. Will was all the family
Slap
I
Slap that ass.
He was difficult.
Hey, can we slide down this real fast? I hate when I can't slide down things. Can I get a sizzle?
Going up.
Going up. Stupid. So you want me to get in there? Hold on. So I'm not allowed to go in. Oh, what is this, Paul? It looks nice.
It's quite the facility you got here.
What can I say? I have a knack of milking money out of wealthy investors.
By the way, if you want to. If you have surround sound headphones, it's really beneficial. Alright, well, come on, Paul. You want to have sex with me in this elevator?
There's more to this than you're letting on. Is it about my brother?
Still worry about him, huh?
If Will did something wrong, then...
Jack, man. Look, I've been tight-lipped about this for a reason. This project we've been working on...
Am I getting dizzy?
Change the entire world.
Why do I smell one of your long-winded presentations on the horizon?
I would never. Oh, look. A perfectly placed presentation to illustrate the project. Now, who put that there?
I bet you did.
Oh, shocking.
Okay.
You just fucking moonwalked. I saw that.
The lab's this way, Jack. Come on.
No.
We'll get to your lab. I want to see your presentation. I know you love this stuff. Come on, man. Dazzle me.
Bedazzle me.
Well,
right.
If you insist.
All right.
Progress. Our primary drive is a species.
Okay.
Over time, we have...
I wonder if I can leave mid-presentation.
Explore the world.
Oh, good. Going into marketing spiel mode.
Don't ruin my flow. But there is one element
which
denies us true progress. Time itself. Now, I'm not a scientist, but here's how it's being explained to me. We've known that, in theory, a rotating black hole creates a deformation in space-time, potentially allowing travel through both space and time. Years ago, William Joyce, your brother, posited the existence of chronon particles, now known as Meyer-Joyce particles, which fill an all-encompassing field, enabling the constant and steady progression of time. Here at Project Promenade, we have combined both these theories to discover a way to manipulate that field. And the results are staggering.
At least you can hear it, right?
There's more, but that's enough of a primer for now.
Okay. Glad I heard that.
All right, let's do
Black
this.
Holes. Can I go through that one more time?
Paul, you know my brother spent years stuck down that rabbit hole.
Hold on, can I look at this printer real fast?
Is that why you brought Will on as a consultant?
Oh, that's a really pretty scene. That's beautiful, man. All right. This is really nice over here. All right, let's go. Excuse me. Come on. Come on. Don't stop, girl, you never listen. Oh, sorry. Was I pushing you? Sorry. I don't know if I like this too well. This is sketchy as hell, Paul.
Welcome to Project Promenade.
Listen, literally everything. Literally everything went black, Paul. Paul, I don't think you... Oh. Oh, okay. Alright, lights are back on. It's fine. Oh, it's a mitochondria.
Oh, shit. You guys must have some budget. What is all this?
The future, Jack.
You are looking at the biggest discovery of our time.
What is it? It's impressive, but Will's the scientist. What do you need me for?
There's a reason we're doing this at 4 a.m., Jack. I need someone I can trust. I need you to help me convince Will.
Yeah, I had a hunch.
When your brother found out the scope of what we were building here, he... Well, you know Will.
Yeah.
Hang on, I gotta get something from my desk.
I do know Will. He's summoned Satan.
Scared off the investors, ranting about miscalculations, dangers.
Oh, that's us.
All with no evidence.
Oh, you literally
it
love
works,
me.
But they're gonna cut our funding if I don't prove it. I see the concept of personal space is still foreign to you.
Hey, somebody's got to keep tabs on you.
Oh, sorry, am I reading your email? I didn't know what the hell I was doing. We absolutely cannot afford to lose momentum. At this point, if we put the project Promenade or whatever on hold, then we will lose every something specialist on staff overnight. Monarch is paying double wages we are. Double the wages we are. It would be an absolute nightmare. Our staff is irreplaceable, and I'm struggling
Jack,
to hold on to them as it is.
On.
I've known Will Joyce since childhood. There's no doubt that he's a genius, but he also has a history of paranoia and mental instability. He lost sight of the big picture. His concerns regarding the project Promenade, I'm just going to call it Promenade, are out. Landish, unfounded, and based on luxurious conjure. Alright. Oh, Lord. Paul, I'm not reading all of that. I'm sorry. Ugh.
Jack, you know asking for help is not easy for me. I am in deep trouble.
Uh-huh.
You see, the tests I have to run here are not, strictly speaking, legal. You're the only one I can trust to help me with this.
Whatever Will did, I want to make it right.
I love my older brother, but he didn't make it easy.
I need to look away when I think about people.
Anyone can do it, but you're the one I want to do this with.
Okay.
Jack.
Where are we going? Uh-huh.
Thank you. I knew I could count on you.
My name's Weston. Oh. A tablet. I'll pack my things out to the airport as soon as possible. Whatever this is about, just make sure Will doesn't know I'm coming home. Not the kind of baggage I need to unpack right now. I just booked you a flight from Riverport First Class. Tex will be waiting for you at the airport. You just saved my life. Okay, so. This is... Wait, what? Oh, Lord. Oh, yeah, I'll just read these on my own time. Oh, are you waiting for me, Paul? Well, what is this?
So, what's this?
Corridor schematics. Travel clockwise leads to a forward progression in time. Counterclockwise, travel backwards.
Oh, it's like you invented a clock.
Yes.
Good job.
Years ahead of our time.
You created a clock. But I'm sorry to tell you that that's been
established.
You need to push the
lever over there, labeled chronon conduit. That'll activate the core. I'm going to run diagnostics and make sure it remains stable.
Leather. Here you go. There you go. I did it for you. Or did I not? I don't know, I'm about to. Oh!
That's just the chronon conduit initiating.
Paul, you just made me piss myself. Again? Shit, okay.
Are you sure it's supposed to do that?
Figures are all stable.
Oh, my. Wait.
Core replicates the effects of a rotating micro black hole, so activating it can be a bit intense.
A black hole? What exactly is testing?
You're about to find out.
You made a black hole. Paul, do I go outside right now? Paul, there is a black hole out there. All right, Paul, I'll go outside with the black hole.
I raised some hell with Paul in the past. I could tell.
Look at that.
Still, I didn't understand how massive and far-reaching the consequences for this would be. How could I? I knew Paul. He played it cool, but I could tell he was nervous.
Yeah, but we're really doing this, Jack. It's gonna be amazing.
What's gonna be amazing? Are you gonna suck me into another time? Paul, I don't know if you're aware of this, but you're not supposed to be able to just create some black holes. I think that's kind of a sin, for real. Thou shalt not create a black hole on Earth, because you'll get sucked away.
Here, take this.
You want me to what?
Key to activate the corridor.
Okay. Well, Paul, listen. Alright. You got me.
We need to turn the keys at the same time to activate security precautions.
Okay.
Ready?
One.
It's like
two.
We're launching a nuke. Wait, we're not launching a nuke, right?
One way to
nope.
find out.
Uh-uh.
Three, two.
Well, so
one.
You're gonna suck the whole world.
Jack.
What? You didn't say zero. Come on, man. We need ground rules.
Okay. You turn, I'll follow.
All right. One, two, three.
Close enough.
God damn, Paul. What is this?
The corridor. The passenger enters one end, travels around the loop, exits the other, and arrives at the predetermined time in the physical location where the machine is situated in that time.
What?
Wait. This is a corridor for... You're actually going inside that thing? In the machine, through time.
Oh, God.
It's a fucking time machine.
Oh.
I'm going to be the first, Jack. And you're my witness.
How
this
am I going to be a witness? I want to be first. Come on.
Our team has already proved it works in the trial phase. It is ready. We've passed every test, every inspection. We're about to make history, Jack.
All right, Paul.
All you have
go
to
ahead
do
and time travel, see if I care.
Switch.
Okay, Mom. I hope you die. Here. Just fuck it.
To the past.
Remember this moment.
Okay.
Paul. What? How?
It's fine. It's okay. Stay calm, Jack.
I wanna play.
There's two of you. You just fucking multiplied.
I wanna multiply.
This is exactly what was supposed to happen. He's me, a future version of me from 2 minutes in the future. Your evil future self. We did it. Fucking incredible. I mean, just... Imagine the implications. We could warn people about disasters before they happen.
Before they happen.
Cure diseases before they spread. I just had this conversation. Still sounds good second time.
Jesus Christ.
Now go into the machine. You need to complete the cycle. Yeah. Yes. Of course.
Wait, Paul. What are you doing?
It's all a big loop, Jack. I need to enter the machine and travel back to the moment I exited the machine in order to, well, be here.
And what if you don't?
There is no what if. I'm here. It's already happened. You saw it, Jack. We did it.
Oh, that's impossible. That's literally impossible. I mean, I can't even...
I can't even.
There's no time to stop now. We need to test the other direction. Set the machine to 5 minutes to the future.
Okay, Paul.
What are you doing?
Paul, you're weird.
Jack. Will?
Jill?
You have to help me with this. We have to shut this thing down now.
No, stop him!
Shut up!
Hold on. The core.
Hold on! We can't shut it down. Paul's still in there.
Will.
Shut up!
Shut up!
Look at me! Put the gun down and we can talk, okay?
Will, why are you so mad?
I'm thinking straight. Put the gun down! Jesus Christ, Will.
Time is going to end.
Oh, well, that's crazy.
You have to trust me.
Or what?
No, I gotta let you out.
What if I got stuck in the Holocaust? Oh.
Okay?
I think so. I'll find a way out. Make sure Will's okay.
Yeah. Okay.
I could hear Will's words in my head.
Paul.
Time is going to end.
Paul, something's wrong with this room. This room's really weird. It's like a YouTube video trying to buffer. I guess this means no more daylight savings. Is he here? Is he here? Where's he at? It's like a video that won't load on YouTube. So this game is just basically a YouTube buffering video.
How the hell?
How do you break Tom? That's a major fuck up.
What the hell?
I don't know, Will's doing something weird. Will.
This is crazy.
Hey, Will. Are you paused?
Permanent?
I hope not. Shit. Oh. Damn it. This Will. Chair is something's. That chair's going in the floor. That's crazy. Don't worry, I'll save you, chair. Okay, Will. Oh, is that coffee? I'm gonna move this coffee so it don't spill on you. Alright. Hey, Will.
Will. She was right. All this time. I warned Paul. This could all have been avoided. Too late.
This is awkward. Oh shit. It's going back and forth. Well, yeah, you said you was gonna do it. Hey, come here. Are you good though? Okay. That's fine. Well, I don't know what you want me to do, Paul. Wait. How do I do that? Do you want me to press some fucking button? Alright. So do I come to you? I'm confused. Oh, okay.
This wasn't supposed to happen. The thing is all...
Stutter.
What does that mean? The what collapse? Those military.
Jack!
There's no other way up. I'm going through the machine.
Paul, wait. No!
Jack! This way! Jack!
Okay. Let's go. Okay, let's just calmly walk, I guess.
Come on!
Alright, I'm trying. Alright.
I didn't want to leave Paul. But there was no way to help him. I didn't know where he'd end up.
Yeah, because there's no way that they can just open that door and shoot through, right? Alright, come on. Will.
What the hell?
Go, Will, shit! Alright, well, calmly walk to the destination of... leaving, man. That's cool. Oh, I thought you were doing something weird, and I was like, damn it, Will. By the way, my name is Weston.
Jack, your hands.
I know, it's weird, right? Hey, how are you? Haha, I broke your Tom.
Jack, you just... What just... Go. This way. Move.
Can I just rewind
time? That was the
first
time my power started to manifest. An out-of-control burst of energy that saved Will.
I just killed a cop.
The proximity to the pulse.
Pistol.
Will, what I just did back there. What the hell is happening? That's what I'm telling you. Not in the right language.
Oh, fuck. My right bumper's fucked up.
I'll try to explain, but we have to go.
Alright. Well, hopefully I don't need this. Oh. The fucking advantages of love. There we go. Amazing. That's when I dropped it 60 seconds ago.
Explosion make time go bad. If time is an egg, then that egg is fucking broken.
So we broke Tom.
What?
I don't know what you're
talking
about.
Egg in this?
Exactly.
There's a fracture in time.
Okay.
Breaking down. Leading to the end of time and door.
What?
Locked. They cut my security clearance.
Ow. Why'd you do that?
That didn't help.
Figures.
I'll get it open.
What am I gonna do? Touch it? I'm gonna use my powers. HQ.
Securing the Will. Server room. Over. More of them. Hide. They're coming. In here.
Damn, Will. Will, you crazy. Close the fucking...
I warned Paul about this. About the calculations.
Right.
I tried to make you listen to me.
By shoving a gun in my face?
Yes, a gun. The universal symbol for shut the fuck up and listen to me.
Sound logic is always...
Shh. You...
Will,
this doesn't make any sense. How? Why are you even here?
That's your biggest concern right now?
Look at me, Will. Look at me.
I'm here to clean up your mess.
My mess? Do you even...
Do you even? So that's Paul. Did Paul get out there? Or did I just have like... I probably have like
five
people.
No context for any of this, Jack. You weren't here. A lot happens in 6 years.
I'm Weston, by the way.
It's bigger than us. Can't make it personal.
They're trying to kill us, Will. It's pretty goddamn personal.
Listen, getting you involved is the last thing I wanted. I'm sorry.
Right.
It's all
right.
I can't believe we broke Tom. I mean, I'm clumsy as hell, but that shit's a fucking major fuck up.
Fracturing time is only gonna get worse. We have to stop this before it's too late.
How?
Did you fart?
First, we have to get to my car. You're better at the door thing.
Okay. It's... You just open it.
Will, get out!
Oh.
Okay. Target's armed. Opening fire.
No, I'm not.
We'll pin you down.
Aha, uh-huh, no, I'm not. Damn. Can you die? Thank you.
Do Stay down.
Okay.
Stop fucking shooting at us. God damn it. Will, are you okay?
I think so. Jack, that was...
I know.
That was what?
This is way out of hand.
I just killed some officers.
I've been in a couple tough spots.
Oh my god. Never had an killed people. Okay, so I can't get that weapon. Makes sense. Where's the...
Let's get out of here.
People I shot at.
Not good. This is not good.
Hey, where's the people I shot? I just want to know. And where am I putting this weapon at?
It's coming down. Hide.
Not again.
What's coming?
Come on, come on, come on, come on. You can do this. You can do this.
Where is everybody? I don't like it. You heard the gunfire. Somebody.
Take out the secret monarch. You tell me.
Ow. Relax. Okay, good job. Okay, yeah. Okay.
No,
what?
Hey, the other place is here too.
Where? Yeah, good job. Oh, damn it, I broke it.
Time's acting up again.
No surprise. We have to go.
Did you hear that? I can't believe I just killed more people.
They knew we'd be here.
What a damn inconvenience.
The elevator. It's the only way out.
Okay, well, hold on. Oh, there's another one. Oh, I got ammo.
Jack, in here.
What? Oh, wait, I'm fucking coming, dude. I need to look around for shit. What's this? I'll read all this later.
Going up. Come on.
All right, come on.
We can't go to your car. Monarch could be expecting that.
Not if I break Tom.
We have to, Jack. It's important to fix the fracture. We need to get to my car.
Okay, just walk.
Oh, I can.
Okay, time's broken. Fine. But now you're saying we can fix it?
In theory, I built something for such an event years ago. Finding the countermeasure won't be easy.
The countermeasure? What the...
Oh, shit.
Okay.
What happened?
Maybe the door's still open. Let me try.
Let me try what? Oh. Oh, hey.
Will? Oh, crap. Frozen again.
Oh, what am I supposed to do? Oh, press Y. Oh, I can bring him back to living.
Focus and unfreeze Will. Even if the world was still frozen.
Steiner. She was right. About the fracture. About all of us.
Hold on, what weapon do I have?
We don't want to be here when the stutter collapses.
That's a good point.
Where's your car?
This way.
Come on, man. This is so funny. This is so awkward. Leave that woman alone, dude. Dude, I wish I had this, talent. I don't know if it's a talent, but...
I met this girl.
What are you doing?
On my way here, I'm gonna get her moving.
I can't?
She's not freezing. It worked on you. Why isn't it working on the others?
I don't know. It may have to do with Cronon exposure. Look at them all. It's a goddamn invasion. What are they doing? Why? They're taking everybody, every witness to what they've done.
I'm gonna take everyone's weapons. What are you gonna shoot now, huh? I'll tell you who. No one. Because I got your weapon. Haha. Who's got your weapon? I've got your weapon. I've got your weapon now. Oh, you fucker. He was part of something. Fucking dickhead. Uh-uh.
In here.
Okay. I'm just getting everybody's weapons, dude, because I'm not going to have people killing people. I'm sorry.
You said you were prepared for this. That you knew it was going to happen. How?
Beth Wilder. It's complicated. I'll explain in the car.
Beth Wilder. Like Sergeant Beth Wilder?
Through this door.
Okay. If you say so, dude. Okay, Anne.
This stuff has collapsed.
No, no. My car. They're patrolling the parking lot. Oh, God, it's...
Okay. Okay, Will, calm down, okay? I'll take care of this. I'll fight my way through. I'll get the car and I'll bring it around.
Are you sure you can handle this?
No.
Yeah.
Are you sure
I can make
time? Time?
No.
Then we'll call it even.
Okay. Whatever. Look at this wonderful Jefferson statue.
Here, you'll need the keys.
What? Alright. Hold on, let me go kick this door. Amazing. Okay, give me the keys. I can do this. Let me see something. Option.
Jack,
give me the keys.
You'll need these.
Hey, okay, Jack. Well, give them to me. Will.
Be careful.
What?
Yeah.
All right, thank
okay,
you.
Okay, I will.
Find Will's car.
What the hell?
My powers were growing. I started to sense things. Premonitions. Echoes from the past.
It's supposed to be in goddamn Thailand.
Hold on.
Seven different parking lots and you just had to pick this one.
I see you. Hey. Don't do that.
Alright, where's your car, Will?
Excuse me. It's really stressing me out, man. Up. Find Will's car. Thinking for us, watch for that.
I could see an echo of the past. Will, arriving at the university.
What the hell? That's crazy. That shit don't happen in real life. So this is his car. Hey, past Will.
I hope to God I'm not too late.
That's... I'm seeing the past.
I hope to God I'm not too late.
There we go.
Shit.
Oh, shit!
Yeah, no. RB.
Something clicked. I could reach out and stop time in a focused area.
Help me. You don't know what you're doing.
Will.
Fuck. They're coming from where? Where? You heard them.
Hey. Oh. Hold on. I said hold on. I wasn't ready. I was confused. Calm down.
I could do this.
Damn.
Change of plans. Screw the car. I need to get to Will. He's in trouble.
Oh.
You changed your voice.
Where is he?
Where's my brother?
They're taking him to the library. You might still be able to catch them.
Why are you helping me? You're with them.
It's more complicated than... Look, I don't know if you can make it, but you should hurry.
I like you.
That's the first time you saw Beth Wilder.
Yeah, but definitely not the first time she saw me.
Will. Will!
Alright,
No time to lose. I gotta get to Will.
No.
Supposed to take William Joyce alive if he doesn't put up a fight.
Please, let me go. I can
shut the hell up.
But just shut the fuck up, all right?
Boss said to take him to the library. What's the deal with this one first?
Oh.
Fuck! Shit.
Whoa.
Oh, shit.
I'm dying. Good. That was my favorite part of this whole game, is dying. Intense.
Gotta get to the library. That's where they're taking you.
Okay. I'm sorry. To be honest. Excuse me.
Gotta keep moving, Jack.
Where? Oh.
Don't make sense. Dragging this asshole to the library? Airlift's already initiated. You should be gone by now.
The time machine. You taking the time machine?
Hey. I said no talk.
So, it's this way. What?
You still had no idea that Wilder was helping you?
She wasn't the only one.
Nothing. Lights are out across the whole damn campus. Somebody cut the power.
This was open fire! Joyce!
Hold on, calm down. Oh, hey. Relax.
Cover me. What the? Circle out.
This is intense. Got that. Oh, there's...
Gotta get to the library.
Okay. Random parkour. I have a heavy pistol, don't I?
No time to lose. I gotta get to Will.
Pistol. Picked up a heavy pistol. Okay. Oh, does this have... Guess not. Do I go out here? I'm confused. Do I go outside? Didn't I just...
I have to reach Will before it's too late.
I'll just... Oh, gotcha.
Why are you taking me here?
It's a library. I need to return some fucking books. HQ, we've got William Joyce in the library. Waiting orders. Over.
Will. They took him to the library. I gotta find a way in. I gotta get to him fast. Where did that come from?
Oh, portable toilets. Good jump. Yeah. Oh shit. Where? But these guys are dead.
Like, I'm not the only one with a grudge.
Here I thought it was gonna be a quiet night. But it sounds like things have taken a real bad turn down at the Andy Monarch. I don't know exactly what's going on, but I've just heard about security personnel in the employee of Monarch Solutions detaining students. And some reports of gunfire. Now, I don't want to jump the gun here. This is unconfirmed, and obviously I don't know the details, but no matter how you slice it, it sounds like a bad scene. You know I'm not a big fan. It's just a goddamn building, people. It ain't worth anybody getting shot over. Although, if they are shooting people over it, that's some heinous bullshit right there. Either way, I got a feeling this is gonna get a whole lot worse before it gets better. Stay safe, people.
I like this song. Okay, so... Does this matter? Uh-huh. Well, so do I just... Surely it's not... I don't just go to the door. Nuh-uh. Let me get in this bucket. Okay, we're not. Can I push something? Can I push this, maybe? Possibly? Well, I'm over here, so obviously... Oh.
That looks like a way up. Come on, I don't have...
time for this.
Really?
Gotta slow that
down. How stupid. What do you mean slow it down somehow? What do you mean I gotta slow it down somehow? What does that even mean? Get in the library. I don't understand. I don't want to do these puzzles. How am I supposed to slow the bitch down? Yeah, good job. Jesus Christ. Is this gonna do anything? How do I slow it down? What does that even call for? How the fuck am I... Jesus Christ. Can you get up it? You can't get up it? You're shitting me. Shitting me. Thank you. What do you mean slow it down? I gotta like... unplug it? Oh. God, Cole, you control Tom. Stupid. I forgot to control Tom. What a stupid.
Nailed it.
Yeah, I did. That's cool. How do I slow it down, Adar?
This is Airlift Prime. We've got the Time Machine Corps in transit.
Hey!
Hi, Beth Phoenix. Shit.
What the hell is going on around here?
Find Will.
Will. Hey, Will. Will you answer me? Shit.
HQ, we've got William Joyce in the library. Awaiting orders.
What?
Over.
Wonder where the brother is.
Oh, okay. Good job, Cole. Wasted that, didn't you? Find Will. Thank you. Okay. Will.
Will. Stay Will. Will, are you there? What's here? Oh. Shh. Oh. Huh. Will.
Wait. What? Oh, okay.
Will. Okay. I see something.
Okay, so there's a gas tank in here. Controller disconnected. Amazing. Okay. Okay.
Jack, run!
Wow. Wow. So how long does that fucking work? Where the hell is he coming from? Hey! Sorry.
Will, you're alright?
Define alright.
You're fine.
Are you okay? Is you okay?
I got a whole new batch of messed up shit I need you to explain.
Okay.
Get me out of here first.
Oh, hold on. I had to reload. Shit.
You have to hurry. Where's my car?
I didn't like the color. Let's get a new one.
What? No, Jack. I need the...
Hold that thought.
Damn. More fucking people? Really?
My briefcase was in that car.
I'll take you shopping. It's a fucking briefcase.
A briefcase that contains something I need in order to stop the fracture.
And you didn't think to spill that out to me before.
I was a little busy getting kidnapped.
Yeah, well, it's not too late to leave you here.
Really into this game. Is there anybody else? Sure.
Is that all of them?
I'll just
yeah,
I'll just do everything.
I think so.
Dude, I've got like 50 fucking powers. 50 of them. I'll show you in a minute.
We have to get to my briefcase. Then we find Beth Wilder.
Why?
Okay.
Who is she?
She knows about the fracture. I trust her.
Glad you trusted somebody.
Alright, let's go somewhere. So we go outside, I guess.
We kept secrets from you to keep you safe.
Safe? Look around you, Will. Does this feel safe to you?
This isn't my fault.
Yeah. Damn, Will, you fast. Let's go, Will.
Power to stop it.
But you never told me any of this.
I couldn't just.
How long have you known?
We don't have time for this now, Jack. We have to get to that briefcase.
Whatever, Will. Okay, only one door opens then. Come on, Will, shit. I ain't got all fucking day.
Let's move before more of them show up.
We'll fucking go, Will. Can you not open doors, really? Shit. Who are you?
Paul?
Jack, we gotta go.
Hold on.
I'm sorry, Jack.
Wait, what?
No! What are you doing?
Only what's necessary.
Think about this. You don't know what's at stake.
I know exactly what's at stake. That's why I'm here. You believe you can stop what's coming?
I'm giving you one chance to change your mind. This past, it's already said it can't be changed. The past, the future, I've seen it. I've lived it for 17 years.
17 years. It was you, the first experiment.
Come with me and we can see this through.
Hold on to your hope and burn with it.
Now listen, I built a device. I can stop this. I can.
You can't.
It's madness. There's no harm in trying.
There is. That's why I can't risk you opposing me, Will. It doesn't have to end like this.
We can't just let this happen.
Oh, you look nice. Have you been working out?
Stop trying. It took me years to come to terms with what must be done. But we don't have years.
Wait, wait, wait.
Trigger.
What?
I never wanted this.
Oh, shit. Alright, well, I guess we're gonna do this in X. That's cool. So, yeah.